frontier has a new captain? You working with Barret, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barret. We want that ship, the frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh no, you see, we weren't really after Barret. We're after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet rook hears about the frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The frontier has been to many planets and moons. But the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barret programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. So you got past a few rooks. Who cares? Wait, that robot is rigged to kill? Can't believe this. There isn't any treasure? We've been trailing that old constellation ship for nothing? Get out of here. Take your robot and your ship and get out of here. I see you all again, you're dead.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference. Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
treasure. Don't come back.
Can't believe after all this, we get nothing.
I do not feel pain, but I hear it is terrible.
Thank you.
would be advisable to leave some things behind.
Must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
We need to reach the Alpha. Commencing item exchange protocols.